good evening from Selhurst Park in South London. He tries to cross early, it was the right idea, and then stupidly, Jo Vestergaard caught in possession, IU tackles him, Tosin has it, and that's a massive let-off for Yannick Vestergaard and for Southampton. He could have squared it to Zaha, 12 yards out. That's a ball, good ball into Redmond, back to goal, holds off the defender, Kelly, then turns away from one, edge of the box, fires a brilliant goal! Nathan Redmond puts Saints into the lead. He hit the bar with one like that at the weekend. This time it's unerring into the top corner. Top bins from Redmond. And Nathan Redmond's third Premier League goal of the season gives Saints a deserved lead against Crystal Palace here in the Premier League. Field, he's got Bertrand on the overlap. Bertrand with the early ball in. Armstrong with the shot and the tip over from Guaita. It was deflected from the Scotsman's effort, left-footed, I think. And Zaha, by the way, Dave, below us. Stuart's come off the side here. Zaha getting angry about something, and that just shows how rattled Crystal Palace have been, Dave.
Absolutely.
Wilf Zaha putting his finger up to James Ward-Prowse's eye. VAR would have looked, and Ward-Prowse would have made something of it as Armstrong lines up a shot from 22 yards and doubles Southampton's lead just 2.5 minutes after half-time. And he picked his spot for his second goal of the season. Andre Mariner blows his whistle. Cheers in one corner of Selhurst Park, boos around the most of it.